you are very, very lucky with Mr. Philip, because he learned us a lot of things about shoes, some details, but professional details, which details we didn't know. And now we have all the quality shoes, because before when before we produced these shoes and we had some problems, but Mr. Philip gave us some details about to not have problems, and now after that this is just the position shoes. Now it's very, very good and very good. Mr. Philip measured this, put eagle, there is a
sign
here, because before we had some problems when we prepare shoes, we didn't know when to put this, like this here, and we have some other shoes are till here, so some till here, didn't, they are not in the same. All the things is, before we, when use this, and we didn't have this. We put in this fork. We put in this fork and we didn't have this when coming. When coming close, we didn't have this. We have to put this. And we didn't put here. And when we put that, the glue. Put here, and when we prepare, it is very, very. It's not easy to how to say to
take off
shoes. But now we set it doing this, and we put here, and we have place to put here. We have a lot of things we discuss for when I design shoes, and we set it. Learn me how to measure in this form when I prepare design to have in line how to make shablons in professional way. I prepare before, but it's not in professional way. We have some problems. We need to cut, to put, to see where is problem. And now we didn't want to do that because now we when make it in professional form. Personal way, and didn't have those problems when we designed the shoes and when we make shovels.